Hello and welcome to Capacity TV here at ITW 2019. I am joined by Ivan Mihaljevic, President of BCE Global. Ivan, thank you for joining us.
Thank you, Natalie. It's a pleasure to be here today.
So BCE Global, why the new brand and what is changing for Bell Canada?
So the new brand is really an acknowledgement of our continued growth on the international stage. And we believe that we need to speak with one voice. And that voice and brand is going to be BCE Global, a Bell Canada company. And for those of you who don't know, Bell Canada is the largest telecommunications company in Canada as measured by enterprise value. We spend about $4 billion a year on our network and services. We operate a fiber network that's over 240,000 kilometers, so it's the largest in the country. Furthermore, we're the only network provider in Canada who offers triversity. What is triversity? We have three distinct routes from coast to coast in the country. And why have we gone away from diversity or enhanced to triversity? Is because diversity isn't cutting it anymore. When you look at the applications that are out there today and the applications that are going to come tomorrow, we believe that we have to offer our customers security, redundancy, reliability, and that's why we've gone to triversity. But just as important, two of those three routes remain 100% within Canada. So they run from coast to coast, and we call those our diverse data sovereign routes. Furthermore, Bell Canada operates 28 data centers across the country, and we have 16 meet-me points across the globe. And so what BCE Global does is we obviously leverage the investments made by our parent company, Bell, in order to help us grow internationally. But BCE Global specifically is making investments of our own, where we're actually driving increased financial commitments, plus we're expanding our presence both in the US and in Europe. So when you look at BCE Global's US growth rate over the last decade, it's been on a constant trajectory upward. And with that, now we've recently added Chris Harper to our team to help lead our European growth. And so Chris is a seasoned leader. He's got global expertise. He's based in London, and we're thrilled to have him on our team and lead that initiative. And our European proposition is quite simple, but it is unique. And what I mean by that is we want you, our customers, to connect from anywhere in Europe to anywhere in Canada or vice versa using our low latency Atlantic routes that connect you into the largest fiber optic network in Canada that again has diverse data sovereign routes that run coast to coast.
Right. And you offer leased space in your vast network area. So why is this important for your customers?
So Bell Canada today owns and operates 28 data center locations across eight provinces in Canada. What that enables us to do is offer simple co-location services to more advanced cloud computing and professional services feet on the street in those centers across any of the facilities. Why we believe that's important is many of our customers who rely on low latency, especially those in the gaming sector, financial services sector, where you think of gaming as an example. 1 millisecond of lag can cost you lost players, which means lost revenue or sales. You turn to financial sector, 1 millisecond of lag could cost you significant profit or dollars lost in today's high volume trading world. So it's vital for us to make that low latency connection by leveraging that vast footprint and getting as close to the end customers as we can.
Thank you for those insights, Ivan. It sounds like there's a lot of exciting things happening at BCE Global.
Thank you very much, Natalie. It's been a pleasure.
So thank you as well for joining us, and do keep an eye out for all the video and content from ITW 2019. Thank you again.